What's good? Welcome back. Hey, do some more. Yes, I know I'm still releasing intro. What do I care? So in this video, I'm basically gonna be roasting everything that basically I know it's supposed to look funny, but I'm just gonna roast it because why the fuck not? So let's get it. All right. So the first shit. White hag god. Why does this bitch, this old raggedy ass, crusty ass, pimply ass, no teeth having ass, still around? I'm not trying to make fun of any old ass motherfucking rank shit. Her fucking teeth literally looks like the motherfucking, what's that candy that everybody fucking hates? Them corn shits, you know what I'm talking about. And why does her eyes look like she's on fucking drugs? Or she looks like she's the worst grandpa ever, grandma, sorry. And, oh, no. No, no, no. Look at that nose. Are you married to, or no, are you the freaking daughter of Squidward, bro? Why? And you have the nerve? You have the nerve to walk outside with not a cap on? Hide your hairline, bro. Damn. With them raggedy ass teeth. Her hair. She really looks like Dolly. She looks like fucking, what's his name? Lord of the Rings. Smeagol. Smeagol ass right here. This is Smeagol right here. And look at the chin. Who are you with that chin? Damn. Those ears. Are you another elf? Are you an elf mixed with a hobbit? Mixed with the motherfucking, with Smeagol? Come on. What are you saying? All right. Oh no, I'm on that ass, creature, why do you look exactly, there's no difference. Like Smeagol, come on, you can't tell me that he looks exactly like Smeagol. Look at it, he got the hair, he got the mouth, he got the eyes, I mean the eyes kind of fucked up, he got the ears, his teeth look fucked up. His nose got pushed in like somebody knocked his shit in. Alright. Okay. Bro, don't let me start with you. Which wolf looks exactly like this? I know you should probably, you know, I don't know, make like some different like shit, make it look more doper and shit. I mean, this is the best y'all kid niggas can do for a game that's been out for 4 years. That's all I know of my knowledge. It's probably been out for more than fucking years. But I just saw that as a verse anniversary and shit. And again, what's wrong with this boy's fucking mouth? Are you a zombie? Are you a zombie? No, you're a demon. Why you got goo out of your mouth? What's up with your eyes, bro? Are you stoned? Literally, his eyes look like stone. And this one, I don't want to think about that one. We got Freddy Krueger head ass over here. Freddy Krueger. And then we got this janitor having ass. Boy, why is one of your eyes on top of your fucking head, bro? And are you another zombie? Bro, why do you don't even have a hairline? Your hairline is on the back of your head. Oh my god. And pumpkins, you are pretty fire. I can't talk to you. You are pretty fire. Frankenstein. I'm gonna let you slide. Oh, no. I let you slide. Why does your eyes look like you smoked? And all the smoke into your eyeballs, bro. Come on. And why do you look Look at his eyebrows! Oh, no, 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 no. You're not flexing. Your teeth, you need to get some shit not as sharp as that shit. Your ears, you might want to sleep a little more and get them attached to your motherfucking head, bitch. And also, The mummy. I can't even talk about the mummy, bro. Mummies are pretty cool, bro. I need them. Now we got the pink infection, brown infection. The fuck are you infected with? Zombiness? But what's up with your nose? Like someone broke that shit. And then someone ate your fucking mouth and just left pieces of your face still there, bro. That's what guns are for, yeah. Kind of fucked up. Okay. That was all I got to roast today. Yeah, I'm copying Belizzi. Get off my case. I don't give a shit. Okay, I like his videos. He probably doesn't know who the fuck I am, so I'm still gonna do it. And it's easy gang up in this bitch. I'm not gonna roast on the devil because I don't want that nigga to come after me. See you in the next video.